Hey, Chuck.
Keith Moran. Nobody knows who he is. He's one of the best technicians in the country.
Went to his camp in Virginia as a kid.
I grew up in his camp system. He's the guy that invented the Grambling. Him and Steve Martin, head coach at ODU, his dad. So old man Martin and Keith Lawrence invented the Grambling. I lived in the Grambling system my whole coming up. But one thing that I learned from him that I think is timeless that is outside the Grambling system is his far leg reach series on a single. So just stand straight up. All right, right there. Far leg reach, meaning shoulder in the hamstring, pinkies on the kneecaps, breaking the glass in between his legs with my knee. Okay? That's essentially what far leg reach is. Now, I'll never get that on the best guys in the country. But that same method, that same technique, that same position, we can create on this lower finish. So when we go elbow to the mat, my inside hand's just controlling the knee. Once I get shoulder pressure in the angle, I'm changing hands, and I'm switching far leg reach. I see a lot of guys getting to the single and trying to hop up on the guy's back. That's when we lose position and we're back stranded. Okay, if I can get his grip below my knee right here, I got a billion options here. I can rush and spin out. I can kick away, come back over the top to a low single defense. If he's in on this single leg right here, if I get the grip below my knee, I could go rubber knee over the top. Man, I could lift and split him right here. I could put this guy in all kind of bad positions if I know what I'm doing scrambling. We've got to understand that those guys out there exist and they take us to deep waters. Again, something we're talking about when you're coming back to lunch. Controlling the legs. A lot of that is pressure and position. So when we get to this single leg, let's get the position facing now. When we get to this single leg, you guys are getting here great. And then once you get here going knees, never happen. I get elbow to the mat pressure. Okay? And I want to put every ounce of pressure I can to his far knee. Then as I start to pressure across, knees don't hit, hips don't hip. Outside hand comes, and I'm looking far leg reach, driving. Driving. Shoulder below the butt. Who was I talking to over here about pressure? Was it you? My man right here is not paying attention. I was talking to you about driving the guy flat, wasn't I? Right? And I said, when would you rather finish your single leg? With him in his base or him on his belly? Belly. And you answered?
Belly.
Right. Catch, you didn't answer. I told him not to answer. Okay? That's an easy question. So back to our beginning. Whether I'm thumb blocking, or whether I'm just inside, whether I'm quick stepping, or whether I'm rocker stepping, when this guy's leg goes back, and I have to wrestle here, pressure. Okay? Hand change. Drive. Notice, pinkies above the kneecaps, shoulder below the butt. That's high level finish on the best guys on the planet. Do we got it? Make it look like that. Go.